Namaste children, how are you all? I hope you are all very safe at home. Be safe and be active. Children, today we are going to learn grade 1 Hindi vyajan akshar. Okay, are you ready children? Before move on to topic, shall we do a small warm up activity? Yes, it's a rhyme. Stand up everybody children. Okay, all of you stand up. Good. Thali bajao. Very good children. Okay. Gai boli mama, chuha bola chuchu, kutta bola bhao bhao, billi boli meow meow. Okay children, shall we move to the topic? Today we are going to learn grade 1 Hindi vyajan akshar. And welcome back to my class children. Hindi vyajan varnamala. Look at the word children. Vyajan. Okay. In our previous class, you have studied swar akshar. Isn't it? Yes. How many letters are there in swar? How many letters in the swar? Yes. We have 13 letters. Yes. Today we are going to start vyajan akshar. This is the vyajan akshar letters. See, look here children. Ka. Ka. This one is ka. 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 Good. Ga. 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 Nga. Nga. Again, you have to say children. Ka. Ka. Ga. Ga. Nga. Okay, again. Read along with me children. Is ka. Ka. Ga. Ga. Nga. Today we will see ka se nga tak. Okay. Ka. Ka. Ga. Ga. Nga. Okay, now we will see letter with picture. Okay, letter with picture and words also we will read. Okay, ka se kamal. Ka se kamal. Ka se kamal. Ka se kamal. Kamal means lotus. Okay, tamarai. Very good. Next, what letter is this children? Ye kya akshar hai? Is ka. 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 Ka se khargosh. 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 Khargosh means rabbit. Rabbit. Muyal. Ka se khargosh. Rabbit. Muyal. Very good. Okay. Next letter. What is this? What letter is this? Ga. Ga. Gha se ghamla. Gha se ghamla. Ghamla means flower. Okay. Flower. Pudoti. Okay. Next. What letter is this? E kya akshar hai? Gha. 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 Gha se ghar. Ghar means home. House. Okay. Ghar means home. Gha. Khag means bird. Khargosh, rabbit. Kamal, lotus. Kap, kap. Khag, khag. Bird, khargosh, rabbit. Okay. Gha, gha. Gha se ghada. Ghamla, flower pot. Ghar, house. Ghadi, watch. Nga se nga. There is no word and picture on and on. This is your book exercise. You have to finish this book exercise. Children, this is your book exercise. Draw a line to the same letter. Now, you know very well the letters ka, kha, gha, gha. Okay, you have to draw the line, the same letter. What letter is this? Kha, kha. Where is the ka? Here, katori. You have to draw the line here. Next, kha, kha, gha. Where is the gha? Ghana. Like the same way you have to complete the book exercise. Children, your assignment is you have to do book exercise the page number 31, 32 and 33. I hope you all enjoy the class. Children, home assignment. Look here children, write meanings in English. Already we have studied meanings. Isn't it? Yes. Kamal. What is the meaning of Kamal? Lotus. You have to write here. Lotus. Khag. Khag means bird. Ghamla means flower pot. Ghar means home or house. Okay. Thank you children. Thank you for watching this video. Dear parents, make your children to see this video and make the children to understand the concept. I hope you all enjoy the session. Thank you. Ram Ram Namaste.